wake me up with a bright smile on now. Hey peeps, how y'all doing? We're in Overlook Bay. I'm definitely in a private server because that is the best way to bust these ghouls. And I promised I would make a video when I was close to the opossum, and look, I need 9 more ghouls and I'm getting this opossum pet. And then the pet is supposed to change after a week, so we're gonna see what that will be soon, hopefully. So yeah, if you're in a private server, you just go around, you can just go around basically in the same area where there's a bunch. I find that there's a bunch over here by the movies. I know my friend Duchess does it over by the car lot. And then I know there's some over there by the volleyball court as well. So I think anywhere that you choose, there's going to be quite a few. And so we're just getting these up and then we will see what the pet is. It kind of goes very quickly at this point. Ooh, 99. Okay, so we are almost there. Let's, oh my gosh, I just passed everything. Okay, it wants me to come this way, so let's just do it. You know what? I think once you reach 100, it doesn't let you do it until you collect your pet because none of these are registering. So that's neat. Oh yeah, so 100 of 100, claim your pet. And let's see what this baby looks like. I always love to get a new pet because it's like a new baby in the family. All right, and now I'm back at 0. I don't know if I'll be able to get another one. But let's look at this pet and see what it looks like. Oh, it's invisible. There we go. At first, I thought it was a cat, like half, you know, with its face, like half skelly almost or something like this. But there you go. That's what it looks like. It almost looks like it has like a skelly faceplate on one side. And then the legs are the skeleton, one on each side. So it's interesting. It looks different. I like the ribs on the back. That's really cool how it looks. So there it is, guys, the opossum. Let's just watch it move around a little bit. Let's go ahead and get our blaster out and get some more of these ghouls on our way to the wishing well. How many of you guys find it difficult when you're aging a pet to, when you get to a tree, you have to change it to the ladybug? When you get to the wishing well, you need to change it to the celebration dragon. It's like you need a different pet for different tasks. When you're fishing, you need the mermaid. So it's really hard if you want those extra bonuses to go around while you're leveling a pet. So what are your all's strategies? Like, how do you age? Do you just keep it out and avoid those extra bonuses? Do you stay in one place? How do you age the pet? Or do you just go through and change it as you go and still continue on that way and just use everything to its full advantage? I'm curious. We have arrived at the wishing well. So I'm gonna see if I can get a second bat. I only have one so far. I'm not sure how long the bat is going to be in the game. I do have quite a few wishes, but I'm not gonna use them all today. I usually say, oh, I'll do 6 since I have 76 or something like this. So, or I just stop until I feel it. And that's not feeling it, giving me this pod. Okay. Moving right along. Oh my gosh, no, just get me away from here. I gotta jump in the water and get away. I did like 11 or 12 wishes And I didn't have any luck with the bat, and I'm just gonna leave because I don't feel like the luck is there today, and I just don't want to waste them. I have a hard time deciding when I should stop. So yeah, we're just gonna get some more ghouls, and I hope that the next part of the event is going to be something cool. So they are working on Overlook Bay 2. And we have a times two pet. We can come in. I thought it said times two mining was next. Did that change? Times two pet XP weekend. So that'll be good. It'll be like double aging. And everybody likes to do that if you like to make rainbow shinies and stuff. So there you go. Anyways, they have been working on Overlook Bay 2. They're going to be spilling the tea. They're giving us lots of information. They said they're going to be showing us sneak peeks so that we know what they're working on and what we have to look forward to. They did show the first thing yesterday, and I have to say that it looks pretty cool. So I'll show you guys on the end of this video what that is. But you can go ahead and drop a comment and tell me what you think it is if you don't know, if you're not on Twitter or if you haven't seen the leaks. What is your guess, or what do you think the future ones are going to be? I know that there's so much talk about this replacing the SpongeBob, and I know that they have to be doing that, right? Like, they're going to replace the SpongeBob soon, I hope. Because I did take a big loss with that one. I traded a bunch of stuff to get a rainbow shiny one, and so I'm kind of sad that I don't have that anymore. It really hurt me because I knew I wasn't going to be able to get it on my own because I just don't play enough to get it that way, fishing and stuff. Let's sell our fruit on a positive note and see how much money we can earn. Don't sell your seeds. And hopefully, I'm just going to stack up and maybe save it all for the holiday season. I don't know. I can buy all of this off of you for $14,338. Yes, thank you. It really does pay off to have the best trees that you can have and to have the most trees that you can have. And there's a game pass to get extra plots so that you can have more trees than what the game allows. You can get a game pass to have a couple extra plots. So just max that out to your most potential, and you will be able to stack up gems. I mean, I don't have hardly any gems in comparison to some people. Look at this over here, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I see like 8, 9. I see so many ghouls over here. This is a good spot to get them for sure. I just heard the boat that takes you over to the center where you sell your fish, and that just made me realize I have not been over to Arcadia Isle in ever. It seems like that was like a summer thing. I have not been over there at all. Wow, that's just weird how different things change. Like, it felt like you would go there like every single day, and now I don't go there at all. Anyways, these leaves are really pretty falling over here though. I love it. Let's look at the leaks that they gave us. Wonderworks said it's time to start spilling the Overlook Bay 2 tea. We've been brewing plenty and have lots to share over the coming weeks. Here's a sneak peek at one of the new buildings coming to Overlook Bay 2. And it's a junkyard, you guys. I have definitely been asking for this. So before they came out where you can recycle your pets, everybody was like, I have so many pets that I don't want, da, 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 da. And then when they came out with that, it was amazing. But it gave us the idea, like, oh my gosh, I have so many vehicles that I don't want. So now we're going to be able to cash in our unwanted vehicles in the junkyard in Overlook Bay 2. This one is on Instagram, and it says, here's an exclusive peek at our junkyard concept art. That's why we're bringing a junkyard to Overlook Bay 2. Be sure to keep your eyes open because there's going to be more tea. So yeah, I'm going to be posting it as soon as I see it, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button after you subscribe, turn those notifications on, and I will see you guys in the game. Ciao!